This is an example of what comes off from a 3D printer, rapid prototype machine, and what you print actually is a functional item. So you can print crescent wrenches and functional designs prior to actually making them out of metal. So it's a really cool tool to take your design within the matter of a couple hours producing something that's functional just to test it out and get a good look and feel on how it works.